Hello.
Hello.
Hey, Heather.
Yes, Rick.
Do you want to play a game?
What game?
How about Conkers? Yay! So it's Saturday the 15th of January as we're filming this. We arrived on Friday night after work. Well, work for one of us. So there wasn't any filming done last night. We just literally got here. I think I filmed a bit driving in that you might... It was perhaps just light enough. But anyway, we arrived here Friday night. As we normally say, we don't usually do two nighters this time of the year, but this is actually a DA meeting, which means we got it super cheap. For two nights we paid £14 a night, hard standing with hookup, and it should be for this weekend
about 45 quid
for two nights if you book direct with the camping and caravanning club. So that's the only reason we did it, although it was a wasted night, if you like. We didn't do anything, as we've said before. It gives us the opportunity to now be out very early on the morning and have a full Saturday. So on this video we're going to do a site tour and stuff, but there'll also be a secondary video because there's a great walk around Moira Furness and into Donisthorpe and stuff. Mm-hmm. Along the canal there's an old mill and an old railway line and stuff, so we'll probably make a second video of that, but this one is just going to be about the site itself and what we did on Friday and what we did for the rest of the weekend. We'll catch you later. Good morning. Sunday morning, 16th of January 2022. We'll pick up the site tour now. You've just had an intro with Heather in. That was filmed yesterday on the 15th because we did a big walk around the area, which will come out as a future vlog. But now this is going to be the site tour, which will go out before. Confused yet? You will be. Time travel, you see. So yeah, I'll show you a quick look around the Conkers site. It's a very nice site. I'm just filming this review on the Sunday morning, about an hour before we leave really. Heather's just sorting out the van and I'm going to do this. Right, so we're walking up the entrance to the site now. I'm hopefully going to have already stuck in the drive-in, although it was going dark when we got here on Friday night. We're here for a DA meeting with Derbyshire DA, our local DA. I've been asked a few times in the questions, what's a DA? I did do a brief explanation in one of our other videos, but I think it got buried in the video itself. So we're actually going to film a dedicated video of what is a DA meet and how you book them and stuff like that, which will come up in a future vlog. So yeah, watch out for that one. Right, so as you come up the main drive, you can see to your right hand side a small kids play area and the usual hut things that you can hire out. And then you've got your waste disposal here. There is a hell of a lot of really nice walks from this site, and strangely enough this site is probably 3 miles from our house, if that, and we've never been here before. One of them, isn't it? We only came really because it was a DA meeting and it's winter, so we don't travel far in winter. So you've just passed the rubbish bins, there's your reception, and the red flag of doom. Now, normally it's one way in to the right, but because we're on a DA meeting, you may have noticed the site warden let us go left. That is because the DA have got all the left-hand side. So consequently, it was a lot easier to just go left, I guess. So yeah, we'll actually walk around the site the correct way, and I've not been around the site itself yet because we spent the whole day yesterday having a walk. So there's where we all are, over that side. So we'll go around this way and see what we see. So the most home service point just coming up on the left, on my right, sorry. It's still too early, just in front of these huts. And then, as per every site, it's my favourite phrase at the minute, it's just a circular site. It's a lovely, cool, sunny morning, unlike yesterday where it was foggy as anything and we couldn't really see a lot. So that is a good enough reason for doing this site tour today. So, I'm not going to film all of this as we go around. I'll pan it now, circle around there, as if by magic, Poppy appears in the video. That's because just by the motorhome service point on the right-hand side is your dog walking area, which we shall just wander to show you now. Poppy being Poppy couldn't wait until she got to the dog walking area. It's not much of a dog walking area, if I'm honest. Very disappointing. But that said, there is a lot of walks along the area. But yeah, I wouldn't say that's a dog walking area. It's more a you could let your dog off to do something area. So perhaps just best going for a walk, I think. What do you say, Pop? She says 0 out of 10. So yeah, here we go. You can see this end of the site, we're quite high up. The views are really good. And so it is a lovely site. I'm surprised we've not been here before. But we haven't. Right, so as we come to this part of the site, you can see there's a split there. That basically just takes us down to the area we're in. You can see us just down there in the distance. And we'll go round here to the facilities block. Water point, Elson point, and then the block itself. Family room, disabled room. Ladies and gents, having said earlier in a previous vlog, I'm not going to do too much filming inside toilets anymore. I will just throw in a couple of still pictures. I'll only really film inside toilets from now on if they're disgraceful, if you like, to complain and tell you that they're not great. So dishwashing and laundry there, and then a drying area there. So out from the facilities block, you'll come to the way out, which is also the way in when you go the other way. I'll now take you around that way towards where we're parked up. It really is quite a small site, but it's easily laid out, very easy access to, you know, the local towns and stuff like that. There is a chip shop that delivers here on a Saturday night, a mobile chip shop. But you're not far from takeaways, and as I say, there are great walks. You'll see in the next vlog where what we did yesterday. We went for a pub meal, just a few miles walk away. It was really nice. So walking down now towards where we're pitched up, you can see they're really nice sized pitches, all hard standing. But yeah, that basically is a quick look around this site. Sun's in my face. Anyway, that'll do for this one. Very short video of Conkers site. Don't forget, if you haven't already, please like and subscribe, and we'll see you on a future video. Ta-ra! Righto, this is us just leaving Conkers. We've just got to do a slight detour around the site to drop the wastewater off. We've done our usual trick of running the rest of the fresh water that we've got through all the plug holes, just to rinse them through into the tank, and then we'll drop that if we can get past this car. Stewards park anywhere, don't they? Right, so got to go around in a big circle, as we say. the service point is here. Just drop the water off and we'll crack on. Righty, that's done. That's us. Oh, my handbrake. Everybody who's got a Fiat Ducato hates this handbrake. You think it's off. Huh. Yeah. So, that's it. What did you think of Conkers, Heather?
We had a smashing time.
Oh, dear. Leave the crap jokes to me. But yeah, considering, like I say, considering it's like 3 or so miles from our house, really nice sight, and the walk was nice yesterday, which obviously... Yeah. You will see on a future video.
It was great, wasn't it?
It was really good. Anyway, we'll catch you later. Bye-bye.
Bye.